Looking for a new or used vehicle? The Auto Channel has dozens of searchable databases with the latest pricing information, in-depth specifications, and tons of reviews, and it's all available free.
Interesting, it really doesn't sort of do it justice in the pictures of the magazine. You have to sort of see it in person.
I like the way it clicks in and clicks out. I mean, I just like the feel of it. As someone who is not a particularly good driver, certainly not a good race car driver, it's fun to pretend. I just like the whole process of being involved with the car.
And those seats fold down as well, right?
Absolutely.
You know, like when you go to the dump and you're carrying the cans? Well, those seats will fold down, so you can slide it all the way forward. Yeah, very nice. No golf clubs.
If that's not enough, you can
drive a Porsche. You don't need golf clubs. Please. Thank you very much.
Well, it sure feels like a Porsche in here.
Okay.
Well, that's interesting how they have the satellite navigation there, huh?
Yeah.
Rather than over here.
And both.
Oh, you have it in both places. It looks better in person than it does in the picture.
Yeah, the pictures.
There's some cars that just not photograph well. From the front, I like it from the front. From the back, because you have this high, obviously you want to be able to put people in the back and sit them comfortably, so you wind up with that, you know.
Well, thinking it logically, if they extend it to look like a regular sedan, they would get too big in the back.
Yeah.
Too long. If they made it look proportional, then the wheelbase would get too long and it would be too slow to handle.
A little Jennifer Lopez-y in the back once you get near that. You know, you gotta have that.
Want to try launch control?
Yeah, let's see how launch control works.
Okay, so just Sport Plus.
Sport Plus.
Alright, stand on the brake really hard.
Gotcha.
And go fast to the throttle and then release the brake.
Do I bring it up to like 3 grand and release brake?
No, you go flat on the gas.
Okay.
It'll take it to a rev limiter, and when you release the brake, it'll go down to a
release the brake as I nail it. Did a really nice job. A really nice job. And it really is for adults. I mean, so many 2+2s you buy. It's for like, you know. David, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good to see you again.
Yeah, it's been a while.
What was it, last year? Just about a year ago. No, 2 years ago.
It was 05.
Huh? Was it 5?
Yeah. No, it was 05, not 5 years
ago. I mean, was it 05?
Yeah. Time flies when you're having fun, huh?
Oh, man. Cool.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.